Bin Laden is back.
We and a few others are the only thing standing between the people of Afghanistan and a zombie apocalypse.
Someone's going to have to make a stand. Someone's going to have to say, enough.